What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Nick G, the host, and today I'm back with another reaction video. So I know some of y'all like, bruh, why you not doing reaction videos over here? Listen, I be trying to change up the tempo. Switch up the tempo, you know what I'm saying? And sometimes, you know, YouTube just be hating. I mean, simply just be hating on a nigga. Like, truth be told. So it's rather annoying. So I know y'all annoyed, cause I'm annoyed too. You get what I'm saying? But it ain't like that. You know, it ain't like that. I gotta cut this up. I don't feel like I'm loud enough. Hello? Yes. Wait. Hello? Okay. So with that being said, I'm gonna go ahead
and get
back to y'all favorite reactions. You dig what I'm saying? Y'all know I love Easy and Natalie. Like, don't do that. Y'all know that. Y'all know that for a fact. But I be so busy, bro. It is hard for me to just put everything together. For real. But I'm getting better. I got me a schedule. I'm handling my business. So give me a second.
Went from 5,000 followers to 1.7 million followers organically within a year and earned millions.
This car is way better than your shitty ass car.
Oh, shit. So, yeah. I'm going to do that, though. In the meantime, in between time, y'all forgive me. Charge it to my brain and not my heart. Okay? And let's get to this video. You dig? Easy, I guess, bought Natalie a car, and I don't know what the hell's going on, so let's get it.
This car is way better than your shitty-ass car. Like, bruh.
Are you kidding me?
I'm serious, bruh.
I'm about to leave you here.
Yeah, you're being ungrateful. You're going to leave me? I just bought you this car. Baby, you're going to leave? I just bought you this car, bro.
What?
Your car's trash. It's a piece of bro. Yo, Natalie, what are you doing? Yo, where are you going? What's up, Neezy?
What?
Gang. Yo, I be so hype. Okay, look, let's address it, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, and like Natalie said, we go through our comments pretty much for about a year. Your girl usually rocks the same outfits, you know? Like me, I'm talking about me, Easy. I rock the same outfits. Are we either wearing a black tee, Adidas pants, y'all know my drip, or my black Champion shorts. My drip is just super basic. And to keep it 100, I love black is my favorite color. Black and red is my favorite color. But for just love wearing black tees and comfortable clothes, you know?
I wear the same shirts all the time. And I know some of y'all out there, especially them hating ass niggas, probably think my closet is foo-foo. You know what I'm saying? But truthfully, why must I go buy Louis Vuitton to get up out my bed, go to my closet, put on the Louis Vuitton to do a video in my room? Just, no, I'm not doing that.
I'm saying when I'm not doing nothing. Okay, so today I switched it up. I got a little drippy. So let me just show you the drippy cam. All right, just a little drip. You know what I'm saying? You see the dangly earring. You know, it ain't just a regular cross like I usually wear. I switched it up for y'all. You know what I'm saying? Just because I got...
Oh, shit.
You know what I'm saying? You see the ice? You see the ice? I got a flex, I guess, for YouTube since y'all coming for my drip. You got the two-tone. What is that? Two-tone? Yeah, two-tone tie-dye half hoodie. You know what I'm saying? Hoodie is a hoodie but got short sleeves. Okay. And then I got the Nike drip. Hold on. You see the Nike shorts? The Nike shorts, my guy. The Louis. This is Louis.
Okay.
The Louis.
That's
and
real.
Then, Air Jordan 1s, high top Nike socks. I mean, I got drip, y'all. I got drip if I wanted. I'm always comfortable. I don't owe y'all explanation. I don't owe the haters an explanation.
And you ain't even have to do that. You could have put your black tee back on, which I'm sure you probably have 100 because I got at least 250. I got at least 250 black t-shirts for sure. Okay, and your sweatpants. Ciao.
Poppin' Easy Gang, if you're new to this channel, hit the subscribe button. Make sure you throw this video a huge dick thumbs up. Spam the comment. Anyway, y'all, I'm super hyped. Okay, so remember last week, right? I told y'all that I was gonna surprise Natalie. Y'all was big mad at me because I didn't do the surprise. I said I wanted to do something special or whatever, so this is gonna top it, okay? I'm still gonna do that other thing, but this is gonna top it. Like I said, she has been without a car for, what, a week now because her car died. I think it's time for her to to get the car fixed, right? But instead of getting the car fixed, Meezy gang, instead of getting the car fixed, my guy, it's time to upgrade your girl. So I'm about to get my baby a brand new whip and dip, like whip and dip. Skirt, okay. Skirt, oh no.
Skirt?
Skirt, skirt, oh no.
Skirt?
Okay, baby, everything you done for me, all that love you give me, it's time. It looked too good, y'all. I'm so excited to get my baby this brand new car. And I'm gonna keep it 100 with y'all. She is gonna think it's a brand new car, but in all reality, it's just a rental. I know, Nisa Gang.
Oh my
God. I know.
God.
So the car is right here, right? Car. And if you guys don't know, Natalie's dream car is.
This is a switch
bike. Come on,
bike.
This what? Is a switch bike.
No.
This what?
Is a switch bike. All right, any bike can be a switch.
It's a.
One thing that I love about me doing this is y'all get to see me in these ads. Funniest shit in the world. Oh, I also forgot to state that the reason why I haven't been doing reaction videos as well is because I've been setting up my setup for 2 weeks. Okay? I'm officially a whole streamer now. You guys are on a webcam. My camera's right here. I don't use that. I want to use this. Yeah. So much easier, honey.
Comment below. Hurry up. Comment. Okay, so Natalie's dream car is a G-Wagon, okay? And this car is the total opposite of a G-Wagon. Let's go, baby! Let's go! Not the Challenger! Look at it! Look at the Challenger, okay, Nisa Gay? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna tell her I traded her car in for a brand new Challenger, all right? We're gonna get her reaction, Nisa Gay, and y'all gonna come along with me. Let's get it, Pop.
Let's go.
Ooh, wait! Wait, before I go, remember y'all, we are the only YouTubers doing this right now. If you want a shout out, a share for share, make sure you guys subscribe to this YouTube channel right
hell
now.
Yeah. Why?
So do that right let's now, go. And then we're gonna get into this video. Let's get it. Ooh, Nisa Gang, I'm in a whip. I ain't never drove a Challenger in my life, bruh.
I'm saying, how you get sounds to your elements, though? I got elements, but I don't have a sound to it. But
I remember I wanted one of these. Actually, no, I wanted a Mustang. But yo, this, hold on. Y'all hear the engine? Yo, Nana ain't gonna know what to do with all this muscle, bruh. How do you guys think she's gonna react? And on top of it, I've already done this prank before literally a year ago, okay? So she might be like triple mad at me, okay? So we pulling up to her crib right now. Right, I'm here at the crib on this game. Here we go. Okay.
Well, hello.
I'm dead.
Hello. I'm surprised you didn't just come in.
Right.
Hello, Nisa Gang.
Yeah, it's them.
I figured it was Nisa Gang and not somebody else.
Well, it could have been.
Who else could it have been?
The baddies.
The okay. Baddies
is the Nisa Gang. What up?
What you been doing? Dang, why is it always so beautiful in here? Like,
okay.
Does it ever?
That's a nice ass antique hotel apartment. Okay, shit.
Forget dirty, does it? Yeah.
Okay.
Oh my God, that's a good thing, you know. Nothing much. My shoes are white. Can I hop on your?
No.
I can't just.
How about no?
Keith Haring believed that art could change the world.
With a deceptive.
Girl, take your foot off of my rug.
Yo, they're white.
Take your,
what do you mean?
No, take your foot.
White.
But they are white.
Okay, go take.
I could just step on.
Take them off at the ooh. Door.
They're Jordans, Natalie. Come on.
Take what? Them off over here.
Oh my god.
And
goodness.
You're stepping out of the rug behind
there's
you.
There's too many rugs. Baby. Hey, baby.
Yes, Ollie.
Come here.
Hey.
Hi.
You look beautiful like always.
So do you.
I love you so much.
What'd you do?
Okay.
What'd you do?
What makes you
what
think?
What the hell you want?
You're telling me on camera, like as, you know, like an insurance policy or something, you know?
Insurance policy. Speaking of insurance, probably gotta get that soon.
What?
What, huh?
I'm dead.
What are you talking about?
What are you talking about?
All right. I can't hold it in, baby!
What?
Okay. Oh, look at my shorts. They match your couch, kinda. Pink?
Yeah.
You like the pink?
Cute.
You like the
like
pink
them.
Drip?
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, I have to add a little drip. You know, these games are talking about me, you know, always wearing my black tees, black pants, black shorts, Adidas pants.
You wear the same thing all the time.
Same thing.
Y'all.
They look so damn good together. I mean, it's just amazing. It's just a beautiful thing. Like, and the fact that y'all thought that I was just going to stop reacting is kind of crazy because I should know way better than that. But I had to get this setup together. I'm going to do a setup set up tour tomorrow. Okay.
All the time. I know. Okay, so I'll switch it up. But anyway, baby, I got something for you. What you give me?
Did you make me something?
What you give me?
I made you something.
You made me something?
Yes.
What?
You tell me first.
Macaroni and cheese?
No. I thought we were trying to lose weight.
Oh.
Not easy.
All right, close your eyes.
Oh, wait, a surprise within a surprise? I was supposed to do this. You tried to take my bottle over.
Close your eyes.
What is that?
Okay. All right. Ready?
I'm ready. I'm ready.
Open up.
I'm nervous. I didn't plan for this. Hold on. I'm super nervous. Hold on. I hear a little laugh in there.
What is that?
Yes. My heart is racing.
Like she just... Oh. Girl, I thought she was about to squirt that in her mouth.
What is that? Pee? Is this hair stuff?
Yes. I made you some oil.
What?
Oh, yes. I didn't know.
Yo,
what the hell?
What?
I showed it to Neezy Gang. They're probably like, what is that? It's hair oil. Don't turn it over.
Okay.
Like...
Yo, okay, wait. First off, I'm super hype about this because I have been asking Natalie to buy me some hair oil because my hair is dry.
That means she doesn't sound entitled.
No.
I've been asking her to buy me. No,
listen, that's listen, entitled.
Listen. I've been asking Natalie because she knows the hair product to buy. She knows all the hair products to buy, right?
That makes
she
sense.
Never bought it, right? So
Keith Haring believed that art should reach people from all walks of life.
And I would just sit here and watch the ads, you know what I'm saying? Because you know I respect. But I'm doing the reaction. But if I wasn't doing a reaction, I'd watch the ads, okay? Y'all, watch my ads, okay?
I was like, God, man,
Another reason why I'm not really whispering at all. However, your queen Titi is back there asleep, so.
My hair is looking dry, come on. So then she's like, oh, I'll make you some, or whatever. And she never made me any.
Because so, I'm the type of person that I literally make all of my hair products.
Yeah. How did you even do
don't
this?
Okay. It.
Wait, this is so cool. Cause so besides the ungratefulness in the beginning, I was just saying that I was like, okay, she's never going to make me hair oil. And it took about 6 months, but yo, this is incredible, Natalie.
She threw so much shade before she said thank you.
Yeah, like, okay, so my edges is going to come back. For sure.
Everything's gonna be completely
yes,
there's
okay,
like
tell
eight
me.
Different ingredients.
Oh wait, is it are you gonna sell it? Should we not tell them?
I don't
again?
Know. It depends how great it works, but I would say it's all natural Ooh. Ingredients.
Love the bottle.
You can
too.
Literally probably eat this. That's how natural it is.
You really made this for me? Come here.
Yep.
You just, oh my God, everything, bro.
I know, I'm the best girlfriend in the world.
You are.
I already know.
I can't believe they go together. I still can't believe it.
Hold on, let me cut the camera. Hold on, Neezy Gang, we're back.
We're back.
All right, baby, so with my surprise, since we're doing surprises on top of surprises, come with me.
Where are we going?
Just come with me, baby.
Did you make me something, too?
I'm gonna make you feel some sort of way.
Guys.
Just come on.
I'm so excited
for you.
Where are we going?
We actually gotta walk there.
Walk?
What you mean walk?
Look, you can give me my surprise later.
What?
Okay.
And bring it.
No, no,
okay.
Come on, damn. Come on
I'm
now.
Trying to walk.
Natalie, come on. We walking. Come on, we having
look,
an adventure.
I have to be in the mental space. You should have told me. I had to be in the mental space to walk. Like
what?
I would have like put on some sneakers.
I'm not yawning because I don't enjoy the video. I'm yawning because it's late. But this reaction need to go to y'all tomorrow.
You know, I got on sandals
oh my
right
God.
Now. Got my cute little French manicure.
Stop it. It's not that far.
What are you taking that off for?
Yeah. Here, wrap this around your eyes.
Oh, she took like that off.
So what? Come on. Don't clown my forehead, y'all.
And then nothing's wrong with your forehead. This whole time, I didn't know if anything was wrong with her forehead. But nothing is wrong with your forehead. But whatever.
All right, cool. Wrap that around. Look, cruising down the street.
I'm nervous.
I'm dead.
I'm right here, baby. I'm right here. All right, come on. You ready? So, on the count of three, you're going to remove your blindfold, okay?
Okay.
But before you remove it, actually, remove it now. Remove it now. Okay. But stay looking at me. Stay this way. Stay listening. Uh-oh. The
okay, eyelash is about to fall all the way off.
I can't even see. Before I tell you to turn around,
yeah.
I just want you to know, remember, or say I love you, and I think you're gonna love this gift. And I worked really hard on it, and I think it's gonna be the best gift I've ever given it to you. And if you don't like it, I'll probably cry. But I know
it's like Thailand and everything.
Everything.
What?
Everything.
Oh my God.
So,
gang.
So we got Thailand. To a car accident, and I wanted to do something super special, and you know.
Oh my God.
So this is gonna be the ultimate gift.
I just want to know why her insurance didn't take care of that car damage. I don't understand it.
Ever, I hope you love it, and you know you haven't had your car in so long, and I know this is like your dream car. Okay.
Wait,
I said
what?
Too much. I said too much.
Easy. What?
I said too much.
Turn around.
Okay. All right, ready?
Wait. This isn't a prank, please. Promises this isn't a prank, okay, please.
It's not a prank. It's not a prank. Matt, ready?
Oh my God, you promise?
On the count of three.
Turn around.
Okay, on the count of three. One, two, three.
Oh my God.
I'm dead.
No way. This is my car?
Yes, baby, this is your car. I got this as your
you
dream
got
car.
This is my car?
This is yours. Go up to it.
Oh my God, it's so pretty.
Yes, baby.
Oh,
look at it. Look at it, though. Look at my baby. Yo, tell me it's not lit, though.
I love it.
Yo,
I love it.
Car.
It's literally not what I expected.
What do you mean? This is lit.
So no, ungrateful.
I'm saying, because like I said, this is your dream car. You said my dream car. So I was expecting something different, but I'm so grateful.
Thank you, baby.
It's so
really?
No,
do you love it?
Thank you.
Yes. You love it, though? Do you love it?
It's a bomb. Baby. I love it. I love it.
Do
thank
you?
You so
come here. I wanted to do it in front of this game, too.
I can't believe
I love you so much.
Yes.
Oh, kisses.
Yeah.
Did y'all see me like did y'all see me kiss with them? I was like
it was like a reflex.
Anyway.
It's going down, Easy Gang. Freaking, I'm so excited I made this big purchase. Like, I can't believe I did this, you know?
I can't believe you did it either. Like, yep. This is literally, like, I can't, bro. I literally don't have the words.
You don't have the words?
I don't have the words.
Baby, this is your dream car, baby. Your dream car. Your dream car, baby. How you feel? Yeah, why are you laughing?
It's not my dream car, but
right.
Your dream car.
Yeah, but what?
And then you got your dream car.
Yeah, but see how that works is I felt like, you know, hold on, let me come on this side so they can see us. Come on, let's go to the front of your car, you know. I just felt like with this car, you know, whatever my dreams are is your dreams, you know what I'm saying? And whatever makes me happy makes you happy. So I knew that you would just love this. And it's like full, like, I don't know, diesel type shit, like, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, but I just felt like it. Dreams, like when it comes to EXN, we have the same dreams, mm-hmm. But when it comes to materialistic stuff, we have different tastes. But this is, I'm about to look so fly in this, like okay. Sporty. I'm gonna be skirt skirting.
I'm just happy, baby,
I'm
that
so
you
happy.
Love it. I'm happy, love
but,
it. Baby.
So, where's my car?
Right here, baby. What are you talking about?
I'm talking about my Malibu.
Your Malibu?
Yeah.
What do you mean? Like,
here we go. Create the channel. Design
what?
The channel. Make the first video. Publish the video. Optimize the video. Distribute
all
the
right.
Video. Advertise.
I had to trade it in. I literally traded your car in. And on top of it, I had to put like a huge, like, I had to put a huge down payment.
Her car might be getting fixed.
Too. Like, your car wasn't, like, worth anything. You know what I'm saying? So I just felt like
wait
I'm going to go above
my
and beyond.
My car, where did you trade it at? Because my car is still worth a lot.
Nah,
you traded my car?
Yeah, it's like 2 years old, so I was just like...
Yeah, but that's only 2 years. Like, it's worth a lot still.
I mean, nah, baby, but it's like, this is a challenger, first off. And on top of it, it's like, your payments are going to be lower. Well, at least lower than mine, but it's like going to be like...
Payments?
Yeah.
Easy, I didn't have any payments on my Malibu.
Okay, that's not that much. Now? It's going to be like 600. That's it, I swear.
600 a month? If I was going to pay 600, I probably would have got a G-Wagon. Like,
period.
That would probably be 600 a month.
Are you being ungrateful?
No, I'm not being ungrateful, but this is something you should have talked to me about. This is a huge thing. Like, to trade my car, and now I have a $600 payment. I didn't get anything pretty much for my car. You're talking about it was worth nothing when I already know. I just looked it up recently, and it holds value very good. Like, I'm just like...
pissed.
What do you...
Something you should have talked to me about.
Well, so you don't pissed. Like it. So you don't like it. But I literally but spent so much money, bro. Natalie, come on, bro.
Now I have a car that is your dream car for however long, and I got to pay $600 a month for your dream car.
I mean, it was like a purchase for me, but it's like I thought you would
what
like it too.
What do you mean? You traded my car to purchase a car for you.
Okay. I mean, it's going to be both of ours. Like, we both can drive it. Like, what?
Oh, are you going to be paying the monthly then, right?
No,
right.
Baby, stop. Come on.
No,
you're going to
be
come
paying
on.
The monthly. No,
I'm not
we'll
paying.
Cut the camera.
No, baby, come on. You're being ungrateful
what
right now.
Easy?
What do you mean? What was I thinking?
Okay, put yourself in my shoes.
What?
I literally trade your car, your i8.
Okay.
For a
Mustang.
G-Wagon or something that's not your
I like G-Wagons,
okay,
though.
But it's, you would rather have an i8 than a G-Wagon, right?
Right, right.
So, and then I'm telling you that you barely got anything for your car and you have to pay like $600
$600 a month, baby. That's it. I'll pay like $100 if you want to.
$100?
Yeah.
You need to pay all of it. You made
bro, it's
decision.
Not my fault. Your car wasn't worth anything.
It was worth a lot.
Bro,
you
your
probably
car,
bro. Took it some janky.
Major makeup entanglement session vibes from them. Yeah. Yeah. Those are the vibes I'm getting. Mm-hmm. Major. Okay.
I didn't take it to. Now you sounding ungrateful, bro. Your car wasn't worth it. This car is way better than your shitty ass car. Like, bro.
Are you kidding me?
I'm serious, bro.
I'm about to leave you here.
Yeah, you're being ungrateful. You're gonna leave me? I just bought you this car. Baby, you're gonna leave? I just bought you this car. Baby, open the door. Baby, open the door.
Not laughing.
Open the door, please. You gonna leave? You're gonna leave me. For real. Roll down the window. Run.
I'm not gonna leave you because it's crazy out here nowadays. So get in, I'm gonna drop you off.
Bro, your car's trash, bro.
What?
Your car's trash, a piece of shit, bro.
Yo,
what are you, Natalie? What are you doing? Yo, where are you going? Baby, where are you going? Nat, where are you going? Natalie, she's leaving me. Wait, bro, okay, baby, it's a prank. Baby, wait! Yo, she's so far, baby! She ain't stopping, y'all. I'ma call her. Hold up. I'ma get baby. It was a prank. Baby, it was a prank.
Yo.
You know I love your car. It's not a piece of shit. I was literally just trying to hype you up. I was trying to get you hype, baby.
Again, easy.
That's
not prank me again.
You were my best friend.
And you fell for it again.
But
you didn't sell my car.
Okay, you're
where's
right.
My car? You get on my nerves. Talking all this mess about my car. How are you gonna prank me again that you got me a car?
Again.
It's not funny.
At least
too far. When are you gonna actually get me a car since you wanna keep pranking me?
Kneezy gang, make sure you guys like and subscribe and keep watching those ads so I can buy Nanette a car.
By now I should have had two cars, but she was pranking
yo,
me.
Yo, I'm sorry, Nanette. Come on, baby, let's take a spin. Let me see what you got. Let me see you do a donut or something.
Now
come
I get on. To drive your car for a week.
Okay, you can drive my car. Let me see what you got though. Yeah, you right. Okay. Sign us out. I pranked you.
All right, Easy Gang. You know I love you, but I'm kind of upset right now. So make sure you like and subscribe.
Okay. I completely understand. Damn it. Stop doing that. But, yeah, I just wanted to tell y'all this setup that I have is easier for me to put out videos, for me to put them out faster. I want y'all to understand that I do t-shirt printing. You know, I sell weight loss supplements. I do reactions. Now I am a gamer. I do videography and I'm very busy. Okay. So I needed something where I can react to a video, upload it real fast. This right here is going up in about 2 minutes. You get what I'm saying? So any other time it would have took me like 30, 45. I don't have time for that. Okay. But anyway, I love y'all so much. I would never stop doing reactions. I wouldn't win. It's no way. I can't do that. You know what I'm saying? So anyway, I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. We on to the next video. Peace.